So it turns out I'm a pretty lousy shot.
So why am I at a rifle range in the rural Lincolnshire countryside? Well, I've been invited here by Kosnic, as they say they have a world leading solution to an emergency lighting problem, and they've lined up this great location. So what makes this rifle range so great? Well, to start us off with, this complex has a number of different ranges, including the Nissan range. Oh, sorry, no, it's the Nissan range, Nissan. This was the first range that was put on the site, and it was moved here brick by brick from a military base just a number of miles away. But I can't see why Kosnic would be interested in any of the lighting here. This range is known as the Hay Barn, and it can shoot from 30 metres and 100 metres. But again, there's lighting here. And then they have a competition range which can hold up to 10 rifles. I'm not really sure why there's no emergency lighting here. Why would Kosnic send us here?
Could that not be it?
Okay, so now I know why Kosnic was so excited about this installation. This rifle range is completely off-grid. So you may notice that four of the panels are sitting slightly higher than the others, and there is a good reason for that. Those four panels are feeding into this inverter here, which are charging these lead-acid batteries here. But after some Sport England funding, they were able to invest in this new inverter, solar panels, and this really high-tech lithium battery. So energy efficiency is a critical factor, but Kosnic have been able to offer a solution. So a brand new suspended ceiling has been fitted, and we're going to be fitting some of these. The Alden 2 Pro is Kosnic's most energy efficient panel light at only 18 watts, which is perfect when your supply is being fed off a battery. The units are lightweight and easy to handle and come with a plug and play adapter to make fitting them even easier and quicker. Kosnic even supply loop in and loop out boxes, so you won't need to provide an additional wiring box if you're wiring it this way. We at eFix are always interested in how the electrical community install their cables above a suspended ceiling, so be sure to get involved in the comments below. Above the prep area, we have installed the Mauna fire-rated LED downlights, and they've got some really nice features. First, they are CCT switchable, meaning we can select the right colour temperature for the location. We can also select between 6 watts or 4.5 watts. With us thinking about that battery, let's go for the 4.5 watts. The downlighters have this nice and sleek white bezel, and Kosnic also offer a range of different bezel colours and designs which fit magnetically onto the fittings. And these Mauna downlighters look really nice, and they come with these stainless steel bezels, and I've left them with the customer just in case they want to use them in the future. So as nice as these fittings are, there's nothing here that's world first territory or emergency lighting. Oh, what's this? An emergency lighting solution from Kosnic, the Niah and the Neka. So let's say we want to convert these fire rated downlights to emergency, then Kosnic have provided the solution, the Neka. This is the only solution to convert a downlighter to an emergency light. The LED pad is also waterproof, so if it was to be installed in a commercial location with a sprinkler system, then the emergency lighting will remain even after the sprinkler system has been activated. To test this, I'm going to leave the Neka in this glass of water whilst I carry on with the rest of the review. I wonder if it will survive. So the light fitting is itself fire rated. The Neka is also fire rated when used with the Mauna downlighter, and this has been tested to ensure that that fire barrier remains. The LED pad is shaped to fit perfectly onto the downlighter, and it will not foul the cutout when the fitting goes in. The LED and indicator pops out from behind the bezel, and it's almost invisible without the green indicator, of course. What I think is great about this is those retrofit opportunities. Imagine those multiple occupancy properties or rental locations, and you may be required to install emergency lighting to illuminate escape routes. This is a really unobtrusive way to satisfy those escape route legislations. They can be tested either by pressing the test button here or by isolating the supply. This non-maintained unit will operate for the 3 hours required and comes with an impressive 4-year product warranty. So can this survive an hour in a cup of water? You bet it can. The Niah is a self-adhesive LED pad which can be stuck to the Arden LED panels into the corner. So we wire the permanent line conductor into the push wire termination block, which is included, and plug the driver into the LED pad. Hey presto, and it's an emergency light fitting. With a max input power of 2 watts and a luminous intensity of 200 lumens, it is able to illuminate any escape route required. So that's all great with this world-leading technology, but I think Kosnic have not subjected those LED pads to one really important test, and that is, can an ace marksman hit this LED from 10 meters? and we're doing this properly. Not only do we have a leading marksman called Steve who has a pixelated face, but we're going to be firing on this LED from 10 meters.
Okay, so it turns out that our ace marksman can hit it in just one shot.
So there we have it, world leading technology packed into this tiny LED pad, which didn't quite survive its onslaught from a leading marksman with a pixelated face. Be sure to check out the amazing range of products over on Kosnic's website, and be sure to check out the video Gary did on the Neka. But from me, it's bye-bye for now.